A group of Webster students is now just hours from curtain call in what could be the world's fastest theater production as they vie for a world record. At 6 this morning, the students opened a box sent to them from New York. In it was the scripts for the musical they have to perform tonight. They have just 13 hours to build the set, make the costumes, and learn their lines, and of course the music. News 4 stopped by about halfway through the day to see how rehearsal was going.
Can't plan much, but you can plan a little bit, and basically you just have to be willing to adapt and keep a little bit of a plan, but know that your little bit of a plan can go out the window. So just be ready for anything and be ready to have fun.
An attitude that can pay off later in life as well. The students will be performing William Finn's A New Brain, and you can watch it all come together tonight at 7 o'clock at Nearings Hall. Tickets are $10.